Okay, back again on Twitch, and as if you notice, I am not in Lost City like I was yesterday, but back at the Aqueduct. I remember that I still have not finished this one challenge too, and I'd like to get it done. Plus, I also need, I want to upgrade my bow. Whisper, which I prefer to use over with the Deathless ones, and I just need a couple more bits. I need one more animal hide, and a couple more salvage parts, so, and then it'll be fully upgraded. So what I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to go from here immediately to one of the areas where I know I can get easy animal skins, which will be Siberian Wilderness. Not Glacial Cavern, there we go. In fact, when I get there, I'm going to change my bow again to get the damage increase of the compound bow. It's a compound or it's a competition though. But I don't need that damage as much. With the Deathless ones, I need the speed because they come at me like crazy. So first I'm going to get some animal skins. Then I'm going to go back and finish that too. And then I'm going to go on to the Lost City, which is a huge, huge area. There are loads of little challenges to do in that, which I'm not going to do right away. Let's change this bow here. Compound bow back. I don't think there are any upgrades on this one. Yeah, this one's fully upgraded. So this would be good for animals, which I actually... Let's see if there's another skin, because I do... I'm gonna get the best skin for animals here. What have I got here? Okay, Huntress. No, that doesn't do anything special. Resource for a common animal. That might be handy. That one's a nice shade. Guardian, no. One I would use over there. Something special, this one is what I'm wearing. I've hardly used most of these. That's just a normal one. Again, that's just a normal perk. Manual healing has a chance to bandage without a use. That's quite good, but not needed just now. Increase melee damage, that would be really handy. And some mortal guardians. Okay, that's her Antarctica suit. No, definitely not the exploding arrow. I don't like the exploding ones. So I'm going to use Huntress. And like I said, all I'm after are some animals. And also some... find the wolves out here, which is a shame. I can get my wolf. No, he's over there. Exotic animal. Really need the exotic animal though. Just the wolves. Oh. He's alerted his friends. Thank you. the one I need. Sorry, Melder, but I do need you. See the enemies over there. Where is this? Where has this deer gone to? Normally just leave them. I need the salvage parts. So I'm not gonna let them get off easy this time. I did see them about. Where are they? Oh, that's somebody's he might come over and see me, and because I'm in the bush, I should be able to get him.
An arrow.
Quite happy to see this.
Shit! Someone's out there. Came from this direction.
Come closer to me. Come over here. Over here. Oh, you're gonna turn around, aren't you? Don't want to shoot him because he's got a helmet on. It's gonna take at least
a few times.
There we go. Got his attention now. More likely to come over. Get him. And he's hidden. So I can get his friend now. I'm not getting very much XP for that. This one's coming up. And again, I'm not gonna bother shooting him.
An arrow. Ah, shit.
I get his attention.
It's gotta be this way.
Come over all the way over, or is he gonna stop the rock like his friend did?
Looks clear. What was that?
What do you think, buddy? Come on. Hurry up. Time's a ticking. Oh, come
False
on.
Alarm.
Don't give up. That is not a false alarm. Here. Come on.
Nothing. What's that? An arrow.
Is he the most
Someone's
dense?
Out there.
Trinity member ever. Three arrows and he still won't come over.
Came from this way.
There we go. I have a feeling he's just not gonna come over.
False alarm.
Give him one more shot.
Over there!
Yep.
Search the area.
Over here. I cannot stand them. I forgot about those flamethrower guys. Because once you defeat them, they start popping up in these areas that you go back to. And being that I hadn't come back in a long, long time, I haven't come across them yet. Oh, but they got their revenge on me. Oh dear, I'm so sorry, dear. I had to do you like that. Who does this belong to? Orphan anime, thank you very much for dying there. Yay! Not so much for you dying, but you get something out of it. Out of that one. Let's walk through this again. Yay! Look at her through the store. Okay, I'm gonna go back to base camp. I'll go for that deer. Let's see if I get the little triangle on the wall. Nope, I don't. So, he has been spared. Sorry, he was taking too long cleaning himself. And the antlers I don't need anymore, but I can use. Don't need more mushrooms. Let me do damage now. Oh, my brain was bad. Fast travel to Aqueduct Ruins so I can finish off that puzzle, which puzzled me for a long time and I forgot completely about it. I just realized that I hadn't done that, and I think I can complete the challenge then. The whole challenge, so hopefully get some points for people that are watching. just kept the Huntress outfit on her. And just pick up these little bits. She's got here. She can use. That was a bit of a flop, Lara. I don't know. Oh, here we go. Yeah. It's been so long since I failed this mission. Anything up there now?
Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
So if I do die, at least I don't have to be back. Stopped. Got everything here, we just need to get this. It does have a fast velocity. Very good.
Roth nearby. We may be far from.
Yeah, I think having this room whisper is actually going to work better for me. The draw speed so much quicker to get. To watch. Okay, let's try this again. She's not gonna make it. That won't even let her get on that little boat. Oh, it does. Oh, cool. Okay, it's never happened before. quite handy. I've never done that before. Now she can jump off. Oh, brilliant. Okay.
Point. We may bury them. I keep on saying my aim is terrible. It is so terrible. I'm not the best at it. But I'll get through this. I've already gotten across several times. It's just, I forgot how to get back, but I think I remember now. So I'm just gonna give it a go. No more silly chicks like that. We'll follow the original plan. Been on 24 minutes and all I've got to show is some deer hide. That is not good at all. I'm hoping in Lost City I get to at least the first campsite after the original park. Got time to finish the whole thing and then go. It does take a while. No.
believe how bad I'm doing on this. And I do apologize if anybody is putting messages on my feed. Xbox has eliminated the snap function, and I can no longer snap the Twitter and see what people are writing. So if you feel I'm ignoring you, I'm not. There you go. That must have been a glitch for her to survive that first one. I see, so she can jump that way. Okay, I'm just gonna go forward back here. Crazy ways.
God, why aren't you helping? There we go. Exactly. That's my sentiment. Oh.
So frustrating. Gonna see if perhaps one of the other bows might be better at it. Even though it's quick. The steadier old might help. Okay, so that's full time is what I need. I think.
We made the ferryman.
Although it does seem a bit more steady holding it, it's not moving about as much, so I think I will stick with this one. I think it's got the longest hold time, which is handy. Double check, make sure it is the highest of the whole time. Yeah, they've all got red, so yeah, this is the best for holding. I certainly don't need it too much in this bit.
For the ferryman. embalm their dead. Golden.
There's my lucky escape right there. Anyway. Complete NES. The viewers of the Solace gets 500 credits. Well done. And let me get out of this. Oh. Where I came in, wasn't it? That's an easy thing to do. Okay. And check my map and see if there's any treasure about. I think I've gotten everything. In the valley, I think there's a safari. There's a few bits around, but I'm not gonna bother with them just now. Okay. And get out of the temple. Things up here stumping me terribly. Oh. Can do it. Never mind. Here. I don't know if you can see it, but the colors on my screen just look really horrible. Oh my goodness. I don't like it. Little squirrel. Okay, we're gonna change our clothes, change our bow, and go into Lost City now. That's right, I can't finish the challenge. We have to do all the challenge tombs and get the final reward from the lady because there's one last challenge tomb in this area. So, which, like I said, I won't do anything like that today. I'm just going to continue on with the story and then do those at a later date. Well, not date. Or two. Down now. Down. I saved after I took everything. Save after getting that. Anything else I need to do? Mushrooms, but she's got enough. So I'm just gonna save again here. Just so I don't have to. Okay.
Stay out of sight.
You do indeed, Laura. That's a monolith. And things. What is this one? I'm not mistaken, they stay in their own areas, but what I'm gonna do. Make this happen, but I'm not going to do it. There is a second one around here. Oh, there he is. Where's he now? I don't know for what. There is one about, but I just can't see him now. Killed one, there's this little pack. Well, he's found me now, he's shooting. I think there is one challenge that I will do, and this actually helps because it stops them from alerting the others, and that will be the spell challenge. So go ahead and do this. Down. I don't need it. Neither do I need that. Okay. on top. Just gotta figure out a way to get up there without being seen. That doesn't have to be on top of that building, just do not get down on the ground. Easier to get them from the bottom of the island. Actually directing the stream right there. But I doubt it because they're right there.
For now!
Crouching, which is a good thing. I wonder how to get up there. Is it even possible? No. I have to leave that bell challenge for now. I believe one is up there, but I can't reach it. It's in that little outcome right over there. I'm gonna leave it for now. Just continue on.
Them to break through that gate.
Did I drown him? Okay, who's shooting arrows at me? There it is. Where I can get that. Let's see. get that. Love using the trebuchet. It's so much fun. That's one of the ones that axed me, so I'm not gonna hate it.
Did it.
And that was fun. Okay, now to get this second bell. Those have been plenty. Shotgun. No. I might need explosive arrow. It just made it.
Woman's necklace.
Get anything from these guys, or is it going to be another wasted journey down here? Oh, yeah. need the fifth bell. Which is amazing. Yep. Last challenge too. Again. Come on, Laura. Come on. Don't do that silly dance. He had bullets, that's why she didn't do that one. He had very, very silly. She didn't. Oh, she just sort of dropped. No, she's just taking the alternative route. Scenic route. Okay, let's see. Yes, thank you, Laura. It's not. I think the last bell is in here. I might be wrong. But I am right, yay. Okay, last bell. And whoever was watching got that. Your reward for that. So, continue on. I think I'm going to end the broadcast as soon as I get to that next. I will return to this area if I need to do challenges. Basically, there are some pieces around here that are good. I do like this area an awful lot.
There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll. Most of the city is still standing.
Let's continue the story. I'm just going to continue. Yeah, let's get some pieces of the
even held you, I almost lost you, Laura. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
I just need my skill point. I didn't even realize I had one. Go back to Hendrick. I'm going to use pistol. Oh, I'm not far behind for getting that little bit for the recoil stability, so I'm not gonna upgrade anything. Got that one. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching. I will be back probably again tomorrow. Continuing on, I will not continue with the story. I'll probably do Challenge Tomb and find other bits and pieces around Lost City before I continue the story. Thanks again. Soon.